Cody, man, don't do this, man. I know you out here bored on a Saturday. It ain't much to do. Ain't no cookouts going. Ain't no food fest. You know what I'm saying? Ain't no good movies out this weekend. But just, Cody, just don't do this, man. You know what I'm saying? Don't back up like you about to really do something on the running start tip because your legs ain't built for this. Cody, man. Cody, you ain't even put lotion on the... Ah!
Kirkpatrick!
Damn it, Cody. Now, what in the haberdasheries and hemoglobin? Now, should I say, who in the haberdasheries and hemoglobin talked him into this? Clearly, the Ryan Gosling looking dude that's sitting there watching this, that was the one that talked him into this mess.
And you gotta
reevaluate your circle in life because they let you go through with this mess. And Cody knew from the start he wasn't ready for this jump. Look at the lack of confidence in this run. Look at this run, though. And he did this little mini hop out of the grass onto the concrete that killed his forward momentum. And then the unnecessary stutter steps? Why? And that's why he fell into the Mississippi. First of all, this is what I wake up to on Instagram, man. Why, Steve? Why are you doing this, man? You work at a fire station answering phones. Don't be jumping across. Man, he done tore his thigh muscle clean off. His leg muscle just signed a 2 weeks notice right there. His leg muscle's like, yo, this is my 2 weeks notice. I'm no longer working with you henceforth. It's been real. This is the dumb. You should never attempt this jump unless there's zombies chasing you on the other side and you wanted to make the jump right before the train comes because the zombies going to just dump off in front of the train. Then they get run over and then you can run to safety on the other side. But you got to make the jump. You got to be Blade to make this goddamn jump, man. Why would, and then he tore his spine off on the rail. He lucky it wasn't the third rail. Had it been the third rail, Steve would have been rotisserie'd out here. Now, what in the haberdasheries and hemoglobin and 47-year-old, 9-year-olds is going on here?
Please, I don't have any time for any gossip now. Huh? Yes.
Look at it.
This kid's name on his credit card is Serious A Business. And you best believe he already got credit cards. And with a damn good credit score. He ain't got no time for the fun and games. He got, I don't have time for this tattooed on his back. Tell me why this 9-year-old is putting two of his kids through college right now. Look at this haircut. That's the Serious Business. I got this paperwork to do haircut. I can see him now on the playground during recess wearing a blazer with elbow pads on him. Corduroy elbow pads. And the way he replied to the gossip, how long has the gossip been going on in the workplace? But I really want to know what he got in that bag. Ain't no crayons and toys in there. It's paperwork, memorandums, documents, contracts, proof of residencies, insurance pamphlets. And why is he walking like Denzel in Fences? Now what in the haberdasheries and hemoglobin is going on here? Woo! Hoo-hoo! She slapped the Jehovah Witness pamphlets out this dude. But he slapped you into amnesia. Now this is why I got trust issues, man. She walked up in there with the hot
Kirkpatrick.
She didn't have to do my man like this. She ain't playing fair in these streets. The vulnerability slap? My man was laying there helpless in his PJs, man. My man got on the pajama set. You don't slap somebody in the pajama outfit set. And she slapped the morning wood out of this dude. Slapped the nostril nuggets out this cat. Slapped his eyebrows off. Whoo, that slap echoed in another dimension. She slapped him so hard, his sperm is no longer fertile. Her wig jiggled.
Come on now, hurry up with the food, yo.
Yeah, because we'll hop over this fence and make y'all the food, you hear me?
You damn right, Tony, because they out here playing games.
Up here they go, there.
Yo, first of all, the vertical leap was incredible, but yo, how'd you slow down time like
hey,
that?
Hey, you want something in life, you just gotta go for it, you feel me? Hey, you just lost one, man.
Hey, what's up, everybody? This is Terry the Tiger, man. I'm the tiger that didn't make the jump, man. I just marveled at my boy Tony, man. As we look at the tape, man, I had no clue he had hops like that. Yo, I knew he was popular with the kids and he had the Kellogg's endorsement deal and all that, but I had no clue he had hops like that. And the way he slowed down time, this dude's an X-Man.
Hey, kids, this is Tony the Tiger, man. As we look at the tape, what can I say, man?
Kids, when you want something in life, you gotta jump for it, man. Put my sugary ass cereal down that I never eat and jump for what you want in life.
Perfect. No pun intended. This bird has no clue that midnight is on the prowl. And when you approach your prey,
so
you must
go. What are you doing? What are you doing, man? I got eyes on the side of my head, literally. You thought I didn't see you?
Nah, okay. Gotta come in. Then let me just backpedal it in. Let me back off. You just don't walk freely on the ledge.
Of course. What do you think is that? I'm watching.
Let me backpedal it on up. Backpedal it on
up. I saw you the whole time.
Nah, I'm still on the hunt, though. I'm still on the hunt. Just gotta come in backwards. No big deal.
And I still see you.
Let me come in butt first for the assault. Yeah.
Oh, okay, okay. You gonna show us how to fold a blanket? Hey, she gonna show us how to fold a blanket.
Oh, you gonna show us? I mean, we ain't gonna never fold it, but that's nice of you to show us that.
I'm excited anyway, because I stay excited. You feel me?
What hey, the fluff?
Hey, man, you did
hey,
it.
Hey,
man,
get off me, bro. You gonna take it? Get off.
Man, go on somewhere, man. I'm not in the mood right now, man. You see my team losing, man. Man, go on, man. I ain't with it all today, man. Man, get the hell on, man.
Really, mornings are the best time of the day.
Now stick it up your ass.
Hey, good people, this is Sophia. Now, I was just trying to reset people's mindset on the negativity about...
Man, what the hell are you talking about over there, Sophia? Give me the microphone, Sophia. Let's cut the crap, shall we? This is Frankie. Listen, nobody likes mornings. Nobody likes mornings. Let's just cut the BS right out the gate, okay? When you want to sleep and you got to get up and you don't want to, you hate life and everybody in it, and you don't want to hear a goddamn thing of what anybody got to say.
Why y'all watching me scratch? You think I'm handsome?